How do you explain to them about Dalai Lama and the process of choosing the Lama?
So this talk is not a very easy talk with you. I'm sorry, something like that. This is the problem.
So in 西藏来讲, 广大老百姓, 对于这样一个后国后教, 始终不放弃西藏独立, 长期从事分离祖国, 迫害民族团结的, 这么一个政治流亡者, 他们不可能会信任他。
现在很像，会有很多有改变。
有很多改变，因为现在我们的那个信也对那个社会的那个变化，那就跟着走嘛。
对，
就我们以前的看法就现在说就不行嘛，人家不会听的。所以时间也变得就我们的信也有点就这样变的呀。
因为很像。
For us, it's very difficult to go outside without government permission. We don't go everywhere.
So before you could go outside, but now you need government permission to go outside?
Yeah, especially monk. Monk is a very dangerous man.
So,
for example, it's very, very difficult to get a visa to India.
Even I jail, recently, I can use.